I am Dr. Chakrapani, Senior Consultant Cardiologist at Manipal Hospital, Airport Road, Bangalore. Today we are celebrating the World Heart Day. The theme of the World Heart Day is Use the Heart to Beat the Cardiovascular Disease. As all of us, we know that there is a surge in the cardiovascular disease during this pandemic. So we had three subsets of people before pandemic. Like one subset who already had a heart problem. The second subset is having a risk factors for heart disease. Third subset is healthy individuals. But now during the pandemic, what has happened is there is a worsening of the symptoms in those individuals who already had a heart problem, and there is a fresh problem in those individuals who had a risk factor for the cardiovascular disease. And the third thing is healthy individuals are afflicted with the COVID-19 or having cardiovascular disease in the form of myocarditis or coronary artery disease. So the COVID-19 affects mainly the small vessels, and there is intense inflammation in the vessels all over the body, including the heart and including the brain also. So during this pandemic, one has to be very careful in maintaining a healthy heart. So theme of this year is to maintain the healthy heart by using the one's knowledge is available, using the parameters like reduction of the weight, quitting the smoking, control of the blood pressure, control of the diabetes, and reduction in the cholesterol level, and regular exercise program. So that will lead to achieving the healthy heart. Similarly, an individual, he has to take care of the heart of the whole health family, see that their heart is also healthy. And in turn, he has to see that the surrounding people who are surrounding there, he can impart the knowledge and make them also aware of the advantages of the healthy heart. And during this pandemic, what has happened is people who are having a cardiac problem without COVID-19, they are hesitant to come to the hospital because of the fear of the COVID-19 infection. But on the contrary, what we have in our hospital is separate section for the COVID-19 positive people. And the procedures in the cath lab or in the operation theater, which you are doing the pre-COVID-19, we are doing the same during this pandemic also. We are doing the angiogram, we are doing the angioplasty, we are doing the valvoplasty, we are implanting the pacemaker, we are doing the bypass surgery, and we are doing the heart transplantation. All these are done taking care exclusively, maintaining the highest COVID-19 protocol at the cath lab or in the operation theater. And we are running the ambulance especially for the non-COVID patients where they can use it during an emergency. So during this year of pandemic of COVID-19, one has to be very careful. If you have a cardiac disease, reach a hospital early and save your life. Or patients who are already having a risk factor, they should be very careful. So if you do that, the healthy heart is achieved. My request is, so once you have a problem of the cardiac diseases, don't hesitate that you can use our services and reach the hospital early to get the best benefit. So during this 2020 World Heart Day, I wish everybody healthy heart, and see that your family also keeps their heart healthy and surrounding people also keep their heart healthy.